It's off-season time, baby. After losing the semi-final on the weekend, I'm out here. I think I've taken a long, hard think about whether or not I want to continue to do soccer, and I've decided that if I do want to keep playing next year, I can't half-ass it. I can't waste my time spending 3 nights a week and a Saturday just kind of going through the motions. I need to really push myself, and right now I'm not ready for first 10 yet. I'm not ready to play semi-professionally and actually like make a bit of money off of it. So to get to where I need to like be at that level, I need to work fucking hard. So it's time for that. Not the greatest idea. Definitely not the greatest at that right now. That's gonna be on the crack. You know, the thing I love so much about soccer is that you know for a fact that if you keep working hard at it, you will get better. It's pretty much guaranteed. But the funny thing is, people say that about everything in life, which is probably true. But the reason why I think that about soccer is because I've actually stuck to it. And I think people forget, like you get stuck in this mindset where you're scrolling, you think nothing can ever be that easy, but in reality, you've just got to put some hard work in. That's all it's going to take. And for me, I want to put that hard work in at school. I want to put that hard work in business, soccer, YouTube. I just need to figure out how to find that love.
Oh, I'll take that.
Passion that I feel for soccer. Can he still do and around the world? Maybe not. I get that many chances where I'm on the ball, I need to dribble a player, and I just put my head down out of habit, but I need to learn how to dribble with my head up, and that's about getting some self-confidence as well, I think. Left. Fuck. This is a good opportunity to get good at filming in public, because I'm obviously filming. One of my coaches is right there doing his thing. And it's a little bit awkward. Oh, yikes. Motherfucker. Take and finish. Head up. Bang. Head up. Step over left. Kind of. Oh, flick. Cut. Bang. I gotta stop making weird noises when I fucking dribble. I keep going like goose. Come on. Oh, head down, man. Oh, that top ends. All those other ones, I was pretty much just keeping my head down the whole time. This is what it looks like when I dribble with my head up. So if I'm looking at that orange cone, I'm so much slower. The touch is just shocking, and that needs to change. Because when I dribble with my head down in a game, I get fucking nowhere. All right, let's get some satisfying top corner shots and then we'll call it a day. Bang. Oh. We were just kids. Oh, but it looks so nice, doesn't it? Bang. When you threw a stone. Oh, yikes. And you broke a window. Yep. You were so afraid. Oh, so smooth. That I held your hand, corner. Can't find the top one, though. The way that you're moving around me. I'm a fully legend the day that you found me. I think I just had an epiphany. Those top corner shots, those feelings that you get when you score goals like that, that's the reward of soccer. Like, it just gives you a little moment and you feel so fucking good because all the work pays off. And I just need to find those moments in school or in business or in YouTube. I need to find those little moments to go, fuck yeah. All that hard work I put in just